Ladies and gentlemen, our next match is a triple threat match, TLC, for the light heavyweight championship. The Jamaica man. Today is his birthday, December 14, 2016.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the World Light Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the league from Jamaica, he is the World Light Heavyweight Champion, Christopher the Warlock. And introducing the challengers, representing the Yes Men from parts unknown, the Baker.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Calling the Baker, ladies and gentlemen, here he comes. Tonight here at NXT in his birthday.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. Yeah!
Oh, well, teamwork here.
Whoa. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Not this time. A sharp kick. This is no disqualification. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. The bad guy escapes that one. He does it again. The bad guy just rocked him.
Comes the Baker. Man, the United Forces again.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. No block. What a shot by Warlock. Very smart move there by Baker. Hey!
These two are fighting against the champion.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, look at this.
Here we go again. Teamwork between the bad guy and the Baker.
He fails to connect.
Nice clothesline by
the bad guy. Did you hear the impact on that kick? He's heading back in.
Warlock defends himself.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 17 languages in over 110 countries.
Now it's Warlock and the Baker against the bad guy. What's he gonna do? Rolling Thunder.
Look at the splash in the top rope. He missed. What a rescue there. Warlock from behind. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. The bad guy saw that coming. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Look at this! Well, that's it!
This is about using the ladder to win this match, not submission moves, no pinfalls. In order for that to happen, you have to destroy your opponent as much as you can.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Bad guy and Baker united again in this match.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Ouch! That was wicked. He was one step ahead on that one. Ooh, brutal impact.
Double attack.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Look at this. Oh, tremendous move.
He's all his weight on that leg drop.
Then it's a back suplex.
Another stiff kick. What kind of devastation will we see now? I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. Big kick echoing around the arena.
And they knock the Baker down. Trying to get the belt while they're distracted. Left them very angry. Oh, tremendous attack by Owen the Baker here. They're both down. He's going for the title. Will he make it, ladies and gentlemen? He's hanging in there. Oh! Electric drop by the bad guy. Oh! And he retains his title, ladies and gentlemen. Incredible! A Warlock retains.
Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Baker retains his title here at the NXT event in this TLC match. Smart man right there.
Here is your winner and still World Light Heavyweight Champion, representing the league, Christopher the Warlock.
What a tribute to the athletes of the WWE. Having superstars of this caliber put on a performance like they did in this ladder match.
Great match, ladies and gentlemen. So let's continue to watch the NXT event here on the LBI show. Don't go away.